Reddit user High With You found a chest that you can just open over and over, leading to infinite loot. How long do you think until Blizzard fixes this?